time for a special moment, the symbolic turning of the tassel. As you move it from the right to the left, let the rest of the world know that you are proud graduates of UNLV. Go for it. We're extremely proud of each and every graduate. And before you leave today, I'd like to thank all of them. I'd like to ask you all to join me in a moment of reflection as they think about the journey that has brought them to this point. Graduates and guests, please rise as UNLV tenor Jonathan Mancini, who graduates today with a Master in Music and Vocal Performance, will sing the UNLV Alma Mater, accompanied by organist Dr. Paul Hesselman. And as president, I dedicate this moment to you, the graduating class of 2015. Way to go. With that, congratulations and let the recession begin. Congratulations, graduate. Go Rebels.